Today I will tell you about Johann Gutenberg. Johann was born in Mainz, Germany. He was born in 1400 and died in 1468. Johann's full name is Johannes Gensflesch Zum Gutenberg. He was a goldsmith and an inventor. Johannes invented the first printing press.
Okay, guys, can I get
Johannes had a Bible named after him, the Gutenberg Bible. He likes to cook, and that's all.
Guys, that means that you need to be quiet right now.